In Evansville, firefighters say that someone was able to escape a house fire by climbing through a window onto the roof. It happened around 5:30 this morning at a home on Division Street. Firefighters were able to use a ladder to get that person down from the roof. That fire was put out in about 20 minutes. It has been ruled an accident. No one was hurt.